Girl, I'm about to be.
I know. Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
And voila, it looks stupid now.
I know it looks stupid, but you get it though.
I just want to show it how it looks on.
Show because he's way too cute. And this is my first time having a pachaco plushie.
Oh, yeah. This is, yeah, a Hello Kitty. Oh, wait, I got it from, Temu.
Hold on, maybe any suit.
So hey guys, I'm back with another YouTube video. In today's video, we're gonna be doing a Temu haul. And this is not sponsored. I bought this with my own money. Just want to try the new stuff out. Like I bought actually a Temu package like almost a year and a half, but I just forgot to film it because I was so excited to get it because I really got some cool stuff. Interesting items actually. So I think y'all gonna like this one. So let me stop chatting because you know I would talk forever. And let's just get into the video. This is my package. And I have some good stuff in here, like I said. But I had a separate package because I guess they ship this certain item separately. And let me just show you that real quick because I did open it because I was too excited. So I got this pachaco little keychain. And oh my gosh, he's just so cute. Oh my gosh, I'm not even gonna wear him on my purses. He's gonna be on my shelf because he's way too cute. And this is my first time having a pachaco plushie. Is that how you say his name, guys? Pachaco? I think so, right? And he's just so adorable. And the quality on this, like look, is way too good. Like, he just feels so soft and just well made, honestly. I'm just so in love with him. 10 out of 10 for sure. Okay, but let's get into the big package. Okay, I had to open it off camera because it was a little bit hard to open. But you can see the items. Just let me show you. So first, I got this Domo plushie. I just needed him. Like, he's just a nostalgia and aesthetic on its own. And I always, since I was like in elementary school, wanted the pink one. So I saw they had the pink one on Temu and I just have to get it. And guys, it even comes with the tag. Like, okay, like, that's awesome. And let me just, oh girl, let me open it because, oh gosh, I'm so excited. And the sizing is actually pretty decent. Like, it's a good size. And, oh, look at him. He is so freaking cute. And I don't know, he's just, the word for him is just cute. Like, he is so freaking cute. And I'm just in love with him. This is the tag. Oh my gosh, I love this one for sure. He's gonna be on my shelf of all my plushie collection. And oh my gosh, I'm so happy he's part of my addition now. And next, I was so happy to find this one. Like, I was like, whoa, I need you. You must be in my just clothing accessories collection, or I guess purse collection. And guys, you're gonna be excited to see what this is. Like, this is way too cute. Girl, this is so freaking cute. Like, I'm gonna wear this today. Girl, I'm gonna wear this today. It is so cute. And the room in this, girl, has pockets inside. Like, I can't. Like, this is just too unbelievable how cute this is. Look at this. Just, I know I'm gonna love this, but I even love it more, guys. Like, oh my gosh, this can match with everything. And you know, my whole wardrobe is mostly black, which I know I need to get more colors, but it's just my comfort, like, color for, like, clothing. And of course, it's gonna match with everything, so I'm just so excited. Like, this is gonna be so cute with my outfits. Like, look. Just imagine, like, oh, yeah. This is, yeah, a Hello Kitty. Oh, wait, I got it from, Temu. Yeah, girl. Yeah, I got it from Temu. Look at my. Next, I got this mirror. And I just thought I needed, like, a regular hand mirror. So I could just put it in my bag because, girl, I know we can use our phone to look ourselves, but
it's not the same. Sometimes I feel like it's not even really showing how you really look. Am I wrong? Like, I know they're making us look too good, and we don't be really looking like that. This is how it looks like. It looks so pretty. So pretty. And let me see how it looks like when you open it. Looks like a regular schmegular mirror, but I think... I was like, this looks too freaking scratched up to be the mirror. It comes with, like, a film. Okay. Temu, you treat me like a joke here because, like, what is this? Just a protective film. And look, yes. Now, let me see. Let me touch myself up. Like, you see, like, and it just looks cute. Like, imagine just pulling this out. Like, you go feel like a baddie. Like, I'm telling you, like, every girl should have, like, she has a personal little mirror in their purse. Real you. Because the phones, I think they just been making us look. Wait, guys. Wait. Look what happened right now. Temu! Hold on. Maybe it needs to. So even though I put the magnet back, it's still, as you can tell, coming off. Wow, that's sad. Definitely a thumbs down because the fact that I did that, just, that's crazy to me. That's crazy. So don't recommend this. Because the fact that I did that, imagine like you open it and then I'm grateful that I didn't even like just fell and it went all over the place. Because imagine I would have glass all over the place. So don't recommend. Mm-mm. Don't at all. Okay, next I got. I know. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Because when I saw this on the Temu website, girl. I just needed it. I needed it. I love cute and, you know, cute humor. Cute, corny humor. And, girl, this is so freaking cute. Like, you can't even lie. Like, this is so cute. It's just my Melody Bub. She's just so cute. Like, it's not much to say, but that's just so freaking adorable. Next, I got this ring, and I thought it was just so pretty, which I need open with scissors. No, open. Girl, open. Cut with scissors. I almost cut myself, girl. I'm in a weird mood today. And this is how it looks. Ooh, it's so pretty. And this is how it looks like on, and I'm so shook, guys. This ring actually fits me. I always have issues with my rings fitting me, so the fact that it fits me without even adjusting, it's just crazy to me. Like, I'm just so shook, and it looks so cute, guys. Like, look at this. The lighting might not be giving right now, but it's so beautiful, guys. Like, I'm so in love with it. And, yeah, I give this a 10 out of 10. Now I got another piece of jewelry, and I thought this one was so pretty. And it will actually go with this outfit. So, let's see how it will look. And I love bracelets like this because you could also kind of adjust them. And I have very tiny wrists, guys. So it's been so hard to find, like, bracelets that actually fit my wrist size. So let's see. And look, it's like a little rose. And it's so beautiful and gorgeous. So let's see. For starters, it already looks like it's going to fit. But let me just do this to open it a little bit. So if it fits, bro, I'm going to be so happy because I've been needing a bracelet that could fit me well. Girl, it fits! Yes! And it looks so good. Like, look at that. Look at that. That is so freaking beautiful. And it just looks good with this outfit. Look, with the rose choker. Like, yes, floral vibes. And, oh my gosh, I'm just so in love. Like, so far, this is so good. Besides the mirror, so far, it's been great. Actually, it's been good because great. It can't be great because of the mirror. But it's been so good so far. Like, I've been loving their jewelry. Their jewelry? So far, 10 out of 10. Next, I got these Hello Kitty Croc, like, what do you call them? Like, I honestly forgot what you call them. But you just put them in the holes of your Crocs. And it just looks so cute. And it comes with 24, guys. I don't even think, like, that's a lot.
and there's not a lot of holes. You could put all of these in. So I probably need to buy another pair of Crocs so I could put more Hello Kitty, whatever you call these again, on the Crocs. And they're just so cute. They come with three different little designs or poses of her. And she's so cute. I can't show all of them because it's just way too many. But you get it though. You get it. Look, look. That's so freaking cute. And I'll show a video here of me wearing them because, of course, I have to show her the look on the feet. And come on. Don't tell me they don't look cute. Like, they look so freaking cute. Now I love Crocs more. Now I love Crocs more because you can do that with them. So maybe Crocs are gonna rub on me now. Maybe they're going to now. Okay, I got another piece of jewelry because, girl, I'm into getting all different types of jewelry because I just love fashion. Like, I love fashion. And this one is a butterfly choker. And so far, it actually feels nice. It has a little bit of weight to it, which I like. Okay, so you could, like, how do I explain? It's like adjustable choker, which that's the first time I've ever gotten or have gotten adjustable choker. So I guess you make it long like this, and then you put it over your head. Hopefully that doesn't ruin my whole look right now. Okay, and then after you do that, you just do this. And voila, it looks stupid now. I know it looks stupid, but you get it though. I just want to show it how it looks on. And that's how it looks like on. It's so gorgeous. And like I said, I'm so shook on quality on the jewelry in Temu. Like, it actually feels like good quality. I thought it'd be like flimsy. I don't mind lightweight jewelry, but it's like you could tell it's gonna break someday or another. But the jewelry been having a little good weight on it. It's not flimsy. And it just looks so cute. Like, I don't know. I am getting lucky with the jewelry on Temu because so far, so good. 10 out of 10, like I've been saying. And girl, more jewelry. And this one, I have to get. Like, if I didn't get this one, I'll be a fake Hello Kitty fan. Because this is way too cute. Like, if you don't already see the picture on the side, it's just way too cute. So this is a Hello Kitty, like, locket. So you could put a picture in here. And, of course, is a piece of jewelry. So you could rock the girl Hello Kitty. Now, okay. This is the first one out of the whole haul that feels cheap. Like, it's very lightweight, including the little, what do you call it, locket part. Like, it feels very, like I said, it doesn't have the best quality. Girl, it is cute. Like, it's not damaged. It's not scratched up. It is very cute. But let me try opening because I know opening these be a little bit difficult. Locket before, a necklace locket. And girl, it was so hard to open. This one is hard to open. Maybe because I'm weak. But you get it though. I'll have the picture on the side that shows like how it looks like open. But it's really cute. I'll give it like a 6 out of 10 because, again, the quality ain't the best. But I'm still going to rock it, though. You know, for sure I'm going to rock the Hello Kitty. So I still like it. And I'm still going to put my picture in here. But I'm just saying she's not the best quality. Now, if you don't know me, I love anime. Like, I just love watching anime. I love the anime girls. I even have the whole collection of the anime figures. Like, I just love anime. Like, you can't stop me from watching anime, okay? And recently, I've been watching season 2. Well, not recently. I've been watching season 2 of JJK. And girl, this character, I was like, ooh, ooh, okay. Like, he's starting to become my favorite character. But of course, Nanami will always be my favorite character. He's like my second favorite. I got a Toji acrylic, what do you even call this? I don't even know, acrylic figure? Like, why he look like that? I guess when it depends on the glass stuff, it has a protective on it, like a protective film. Oh my gosh, he looks so good. It's actually very good quality, this acrylic figure. I can't wait till I get actual, like, anime figure of him because it's gonna look so good in my collection next to Nanami.
And oh my gosh, I'm just so in love with this. This is the first time I got like acrylic, like anime figure type of vibe. Exciting and a new thing. And I like it. Definitely a 10 out of 10. If you like anime, comment down below and tell me which show you've been watching recently. Again, I've been watching JJK and it's just been so good. So, well, you've been watching if you watch anime. And guys, I know this is so random, but I just want to try new things, start new hobbies, you know? So I got myself a new instrument. It's a kalimba. And girl, what got me wanting this is that it's, how you call it, Sakura? Girl, it's a cherry blossom kalimba. So, you know I love cherry blossoms. I love everything just girly. So I have to get it. Like, if I don't, girl, I will regret it. And it comes with, I guess, a manual of how to play the kalimba, of course. And this is how the case looks like. Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. Like, this is such good quality case. And I'm just glad that it came with, like, a case, because I'm just thinking, like, you want your instruments to be well protected. And ooh, it looks so pretty. Oh, she right, plain. Okay. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. And even comes with, like, what do you call it? I guess the little letters so that you can remember. Maybe you put it on the top here. I was having it here, like you can see. Put it on top. Girl, there's a lot in here. Hold on. Okay, I finally removed all like the plastic and the film on it. And come on. You tell me you wouldn't get this if you saw this on Temu. Maybe I'm the only one, because it's so freaking pretty. And let's just hear it. You hear that? Let me bring it closer. Hold on. Girl, I'm about to be... Girl, I'm feeling myself. Like, this is so cute. I'm in love with it. If you want to try new hobbies, Temu got a bunch of stuff that you can just try new things. They got instruments too. I was surprised when I saw this, so... Girl, I'm about to be just boom, 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 strumming away. Because, girl, I'm way too excited to try new things. And I'm about to have a new hobby now. And that's all for the haul. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I did. I'm so in love with all the things I got. Only one item was damaged. But that's okay, because, you know, for the price, it wasn't like I'm gonna cry about it. Still, I still spent money on it. But, you know, sometimes things happen. You know, I'm not gonna die over it. But then again, if it was pricey, then I would. You know, let's just forget that. You know, we could forgive, but not forget, okay? If you guys enjoyed this video, please give this video a thumbs up. And if you want to join the fam, is growing more and more. And I'm so grateful that I'm just having new family members. Like, I'm just so glad that y'all joining and enjoying my content. And if you already press the subscribe button, welcome. Welcome to the fam. And if you don't want to miss not one of my videos, press that bell notification. And again, I know I say this so often, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!